Hey, you hear about that new flu? Yeah, it doesn't frighten me though.
Seed agents have yet to confirm on how this virus spreads. They suspect it has something to do with the body fluids spread through person-to-person contact. On the other hand, the situation does not seem to be getting any better. More and more people continue to die from this mysterious virus.
Seed officials suspect the virus is somewhat related to a germ or virus that is mutated, or some sort of chemical spill. If you do not want to become a victim of this virus, we suggest that you keep a clean and germ-free environment, or at least try the best you can. People who have this flu have symptoms ranging from bloody nose, bloodshot eyes, pale skin, to vomiting, diarrhea, aching joints and muscles, large amounts of sneezing, muscle spasms, and violent behavior. If you have come in contact with anyone with these symptoms, we suggest checking up with the local doctors immediately, because you could be the next person to infect someone. We will have more story as this week progresses.
Sir? Are you alright? What the fuck? Sir? 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 Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Shit. I can't fucking see anything in here. Hey pal, you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. Alright then, just wanted to know.
You didn't get bit at all, did you?
What?
Never mind.
Bit? What? outside.
CETA officials are now stepping in to control the situation. Many hospitals around the state have been put under the quarantine effect to prevent any sick patients from leaving. In other news, a group of police officers found a family of four dead today in their apartment complex. The bodies of these families seem to have been, or what police can describe, torn apart. The victim or victims are unknown as of this time. Though, this hasn't been the first case of violence. Many large-scale riots are forming around the state for unknown reasons. Though the people, or the some that have joined these riots, have been attacking officers with violent behavior. Cannibalistic behavior, to be correct, has been one of these things these rioters have been doing. Since these attacks continue non-stop, hold on. I've been updated on the situation as we speak. It seems the police, as of right now, are preparing to block off exits and any entrances to these cities mentioned in this list. Evil City, Fairfield, Inner City, Big City, Sim City, and Torrington. It is unknown why these cities are going on lockdown. We will continue the story after commercial break. CETA is no longer in control of the operations in controlling the virus. The military has stepped in and are allowing citizens to carry firearms at all times on them just in case of emergency. The military have also set up many evacuation zones around the country. On the other hand, the situation has gotten worse since the first cases of the virus. Many citizens around the globe are now panicking as they fear the situation will continue to grow worse. Food is starting to become a trouble along with fresh water. Many others continue to riot and protest against the government. Hold on, folks. We've just received a statement from what appears to be the CETA agency. It appears the virus has killed millions officially and is now doing more than killing. This is unbelievable news we're getting. It seems that this virus is now bringing the dead back to life, causing them to attack any living being. This is unbelievable news. We will continue the shocking part in a few minutes when we return from commercial break.
I guess it's time to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.